Good afternoon, everybody. Please have a seat. It is my pleasure to welcome President Karzai back to the White House, as well as this delegation. We last saw each other during the NATO summit in my hometown of Chicago, a city that reflects the friendship between our peoples, including many Afghan Americans, as well as the Karzai family. So, Mr. President, welcome.